Bro, you have no idea what you're doing.
Is Mem worse than you?
Yes.
Yeah.
Have you watched him play his stream? Yeah, he's a pretty slow player.
He plays really slow, yeah.
He knows what to do, he just, his APM is slow and he's like, just zero. I'm about to fuck Motastic up this game. Then I'm gonna send it to Mem TV.
Yeah, send it to him. I swear, every time I play with him, it's the same shit. And I always end up saving him, like...
I don't know. It's me and you, okay? So I'm gonna do a half wall. Okay?
It's for the scout.
I'm not gonna face wall you. I'm gonna do halfway.
You get a scout, you get a wall this dead. All
that. You can keep the...
I'll hold you back.
What?
I'm gonna wall you. No. Half. The goddamn map.
No, but I'm saying on your next to your TC, I walled halfway down. I didn't wall all the way down.
You talking to me?
Yes, Dan. Yes, yeah. You're versus me.
Well, no, no more Babas, dude.
So I walled halfway. So you can take that goal.
That's a very generous interpretation of halfway, but I'll take it.
It's exactly halfway between our. Two tiles.
It is not.
It is, dude. How often do you want me to say halfway? What?
That is 2/3 of the way.
No, if you count the tiles, it's halfway.
I will take that bet.
Alright.
Get a wall here, man. Wall there, and here, and I'll wall this.
I'm gonna hit you in the face.
I'm gonna wall that last part. I'm gonna punch you in the dick. Dude, look, he's already walling there. I guess if he's not gonna sneak it, you better watch for a sneak though.
Okay, and I'm not gonna fight you. I'm not gonna sneak, dude. Are you kidding? It's me. Don't fight me. I'm not fighting you, man.
Back up. That's where I'm walling. Back up.
Okay. Where do you want me? Okay, you wall. Okay, you wall wherever you want. Okay, that's fine. Here, you can take
the first wall. I'll pick the second wall.
That's fine. And I have 7 idols in my TC, that's just great.
Can't blame me for that.
Yeah, no. Alright.
I know that feeling, though.
Dude, it's so much walls, man, everywhere. Walls, walls, walls.
It's laggy.
It is a bit, isn't it?
Yeah, right? Why do you not bring your scout when I'm open? Gotta lure your deer or something?
Yeah.
That's what I figured.
I guess I'll go. It's just, it's gonna be a while, man. You see how, like, how far I have to go?
Same. At this point,
I will be the thing. Sacrificial. I'll be the sacrificial lamb.
If I was doing a standard, I'd just do it.
Yeah. I'm going now. I've had to fight 5 wolves on the way.
I'll send a scout. Just ping.
Yeah.
Give me a heads up.
I beat the wolf, but...
Vilt, blue.
Yeah.
Blue.
What?
Scout.
What? Oh, yeah, coming.
Yeah, I forgot a Magyars. That was awesome. He died innocent.
Oh, you're Magyars, aren't you? God damn it.
And I'm walling, you son of a bitch.
Oh, he walled us out. Oh, wait, he walled himself in. Oh, damn it. Better keep an eye on that bitch. Nebbles, he's coming for you.
Who?
Never mind. There's right here, there might be a sneak soon. Ish.
Moment.
Coming. Oh man, I lost a boar villager. God damn it. This is why I hate walling, because like my entire eco gets fucked.
A little bit. There's a trick here and there. But yes.
Yep, I lost the boar too. And about to lose that one. That's GG's.
Oh, that's not GG, man. I already lost two villagers.
Two.
Check that gate for that villager.
So long.
Yeah, I knew it was there.
Jill, I've walled literally the.
Leave your scout there, brother.
Half map.
Okay, don't. No.
Who are you talking to?
Oh, damn it, Deadbeat Dan is Chinese.
And why is that?
Yeah, I'm not aware of Chinese being an exception in Black Lord 6.
Oh, man. Well, you'll probably castle drop me, is why. It's a bad thing.
Castle drop.
Well, don't do that.
Yeah, he's already up with Feudal.
You're fine. It's fine.
And hey, even if it's not, something happened to you.
It's true. I am the sacrificial lamb.
Bro, what is this?
I'm a man.
Are
we
gonna wall it? A scout to end, guys.
Okay.
Man, Dan is 300 score higher than me. This is not gonna be good. But we shall try our best. Because that is all we can do. Ah, thankful he's stonewalling. Which is nice.
Evet.
Dan's already castled.
Ah, go, brother.
Hold on.
Okay. Angel?
Mm-hmm. Someone says on me?
Angel, can you move your scout?
Yeah,
Angel.
Yeah.
Nice, thank you.
Take a second, tell me what you wanted, then,
do you have market, Jimmy, or no?
Yes.
Okay. Go take care of that. You see, we need. I'm gonna send a guy here.
Thank you.
Give me 10 bills. Take the gold. Jimmy, you can go here. There.
Oh shit. Here comes Dan with 1,000 rams.
Make mango.
Yeah, I am. Anyone got wood? Please, Angel, wood?
Yeah, that's Angel, the one thing should, I don't have wood.
Should, yeah, but you should probably go that side.
Yeah, I got something for there. I got something.
Wood, please.
Would I
any even 100 wood is fine. Just 100 wood.
Okay. I also need wood.
Okay.
There.
Yeah, that should be enough.
Because I too need the wood.
Yes, whatever you can spare is fine. That's a lot of chukanu. Jesus. I can't stop that many rams in chukanu.
No, it's okay. One sec. Just play a little time. Fall behind and keep getting onagers.
Why not just make onagers? Keep walling, bro.
Oh.
He's gonna die. He has no army. He's fine. Dude, send all your army to purple. Purple, send it back to blue ASAP, brother.
Okay. I got stuff coming. I got stuff coming. Don't underestimate.
There's like fucking Chupano behind that shit.
You have a bunch of paladin here, purple, that are
idle,
but...
I know, they're gone.
It's some fucking chukanu. Yes.
Come on, why the fuck are you standing there pathing?
Thank you very much. And that Trev in the back.
Gold here too, Jimmy.
Oh,
to lead this wall, please.
Food, though, if you want purple.
What's that?
I can send you food if you like.
What is what I need? I have food.
The Trevs here, Teal. Go back with the camels, man. I can kill it. Don't waste your camel.
Ah, oh, this dumbass spawned at the back of the pocket, as always.
Food if you have it.
Thanks, I'm sending you.
Wood if you got it.
Wood, please.
Heavy cav archers. Which is actually great.
Yep.
Good for me.
Yep. Wood, please. No one?
No wood, sorry, man.
Okay.
Did you research Great Wall?
Yeah, Great Wall in there.
Possible.
Did I research Great Wall? No.
Oh yeah,
I pushed in and purple came and you didn't come.
Yeah, it didn't matter. We were losing the other side.
Well, yeah, I mean, that's what happens when you put through the best place to get on something.
There. Oh yeah, the storm was crazy up here, sir, bro. We came down so hard.
GG, man. Well played.
Yeah, that game was fun. What was
you
that?
Just in the nick of time, dude. I was about to die in 2 seconds if you weren't there, just in the nick of time.
I was there.
Yeah, you were there. You came, like I said, just in the nick of time.
I was going to have Kipchaks take out the rams, but it was those were a little bit behind, so the paladins had
to come. Paladin is fine too to take out rams. I just needed help with the ram because I was going to take the chukuna with my rattans.
No, yeah, but they were behind the wall still, so I wanted to get the hopefully use the kipchak on the rams before they go through. But
yeah. I survived as long as I could. wall.
I didn't think you made an 8-piece wall.
I told Purple, I'm gonna buy you time. That's what I did.
Well, I was about to prepare to go just a shitload of paladins on the left, and that's when he pushed.
It seemed like.
Hey guys,
GG. GG. Bojangles.
I was about to have Onager and Siege Onager and Siege Ram out too. Oh, I gotta check out my food. Damn, it feels so good.
I can play one last game.
I have the most stone collected, boys.
Congratulations, Naked Nipples.
Nice. Well, it helps when I'm two tons and I can make put 10 guys in the towers and both your stones are together.
Not a bad map, and then you had a really good job when you walled us apart. That was good game right there.